Right day, we're gonna do a FNAF World part. So, we're gonna be looking for, we'll be looking for gold Endo again. And I'm about to fight earlier, about to fight 3 times yesterday, day of work, and I'm about to fight a lot. And let's see if we can find them here. See, that's happened, but you have to get it on that account. I think it gives you a lot of XP, like security or Boba, you gotta do that. For the balloons to fly around after it gets mimicked, or after the boss is defeated, yeah, they just fly around and play the same come back. Actual room is for that wall. Right, I'll go from the very start and I'll show you exactly how this place works. Okay, so here's the start. So you come from that tent right there. See? Run in. So you go over here. The final path to Chica's Magic Rainbow, our purple guy, if you're gonna call that. So you go over here, and you walk through here to the graveyard. You go over through the logs, you fight Baba, you go on in here, and you walk past all of those tents, and you go in there. There's one. I don't know if I'll find them, it's very random. I can get him in this episode. I don't want to split it apart. Out of all the 8 updates to the characters, 2 of them are from older games. Skull. bombs for everyone. You should punch them. New FNAF 6 DLC. Old Endo's gonna come out of the grave. And you can also go through here and through and from there, and then you can go throwing the bomb. Let's get out of here. Go back. Adamant 2 is OP. Warfall is a very OP attack with both Adamant 2 and Nightmarian. Chipper, which of course only give you one. Security, which gives you 500 on hard mode. Basically, the drops are half as much on normal mode. No. I'm thinking of doing a series like tomorrow or somewhere. I'm gonna replay hard mode, just the whole thing on camera, because I don't really play FNAF World at all really on camera. Okay, so yeah, over there. Very, very good. Pretty good fight indeed. Yeah, you know, let's just fight one more, get the video up to 10 minutes, you know? I need ad revenue so I can afford more 5 Nights at Freddy's plushies. My collection, like Funko Golden Freddy, maybe. So here we go, we got ourselves what is it? Gold Endo, and we got a 1,000 credits. Okay, bye. Yeah, it's not stopping.